night at Cooper Stadium on Friday night. The Bulldogs picked up their first region win with a 25-6 victory over the LaFleur Rattlers. It was close at halftime, but the Bulldogs separated in the fourth quarter. Bo Wills had over 100 yards rushing, and he also threw a touchdown pass on a trick play in the first half. Both David Lott and Charlie Jeffrey had interceptions for the defense as they forced multiple turnovers. This Friday night at BC Rain for the second region game, trying to stay on top of that leaderboard. So come out and support the Bulldogs. I'm a one-way motorway. I'm a road that drives away, follows you back home.
Boys and girls cross-country teams competed this past weekend in the Challenge of Champions at Municipal Park. Mallory Helms finished first, winning by over a minute, and Kenley Cooper also had a top 10 finish, coming in eighth place.
The boys, Noah Gauche and Alex Gamble, both had top 20 finishes for their heat. The Azalea City meet is next Friday at Municipal Park. UMS-Wright volleyball team went 3-1 last week and picked up two huge wins against Orange Beach and Gulf Shores. They swept both matches, going 2-0.
Against Orange Beach, Josie J and Chandler Thomas had 11 kills each. Madison Lathan recorded 14 assists in that game as well. Against Sameco's, Ella Claire Sullivan recorded 10 digs too.
Thursday, the girls beat Bowen County but lost to Saraland for the second time this season.
This week, the girls will travel to Bayshore on Wednesday before hosting a tri-match at home with Murphy and Thomasville on Thursday.